Welcome to the Washington Times morning briefing for June 3rd, 2008. I'm Carrie Sheffield with WashingtonTimes.com. The top story we'll be following throughout the day is the end to the Democratic presidential nominating process. As voters head to the polls in South Dakota and Montana, onlookers say Hillary Clinton is likely to suspend her campaign, possibly this evening. In foreign news, NATO forces in Afghanistan have a new leader. American Army General David McKiernan today took charge of the 51,000-member International Security Assistance Force. He replaces General Dan McNeil, who's retiring from the U.S. Army after 40 years. Also in foreign news, a car bomb has exploded at the Danish embassy in Pakistan. The bombing came just weeks after an al-Qaeda leader urged attacks against Denmark over newspaper caricatures of the Prophet Muhammad. And finally, the Bush administration is touting its record on the environment. Bush's chairman of the Council on Environmental Quality told the Washington Times that under Bush's watch, there's been a decline in some types of air pollution, historic rehabilitation of brownfield sites, and a decrease in overall greenhouse gas emissions. That's it for now. Be sure to check in for our evening look ahead.